الله عز وجل to celebrate the Milad of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The day of the birth of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is very closely approaching. Our hearts should be jumping in joy. Our minds, our bodies also should be jumping in joy and happiness for the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's birth. But it seems like some brothers have left the jazba home today. So try to close your eyes and view the beautiful Roza Sharif with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in front of you. And imagine that you are reading the Naat Sharif in the love of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And our beloved Master sallallahu alaihi wasallam is undoubtedly watching us. So if you're going to read it in love, close your eyes and imagine that Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is watching us and listening to our plea, inshaAllah. Sallallahu alayka ya Rasool Allah wa sallam alayka ya Habib Allah. Sallallahu alayka ya
دیکھا ریا آنکھوں my eyes. I want my Lord to create such an image in my eyes, that when I look, I see my beloved prophet in
Hey, hey, hey. In this verse, it's seen that when we're in a grave, we are asked a question. The angels ask us, "Who's a man you are? What did you think of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? What was your religion?" So that is mentioned in this verse. Just think for one moment, at that moment when we're in our graves, we are asked these questions. How we are going to reply when our beloved Master sallallahu alaihi wasallam is in front of us? May Allah give us the ability to sort ourselves out before we die. And die according to the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
فرشتوں پوچھتے ہو مجھے کس کی امت ہو لو دیکھ لو یہ ہے تصویر یار
Got it.